Friends, and welcome to Shutterstock Tutorials. Today I'm gonna show you how to make a simple puzzle game in Adobe Flash. So first thing you need to do is choose what color of the stage you want. So you click pictures and then you find this and you click choose. I choose this one because it's a pretty color, so I choose this. Then you need to choose what picture you want to be for your puzzle. You click File and then click Import and Import to Stage. So I choose this picture because it's the profile icon of my main channel, so you can check it out if you're not already. So here is the picture for the puzzle. So then right click on the picture and select Break Apart. Okay, then you do this with this and just drag and drop, okay, and you like simply move to the other place in the stage. So when you're done this, but you can also make 100 pieces of the picture, but I make 4 because it's just a tutorial and not a game. Okay, so then click on the picture, click F8 and this, and do this for the all of the pieces. Do the same for the all 100 pieces. So then click on the picture, click the perpetuals. Here you have this and right here symbol 1. Click here and click perpetuals and write symbol 2. Click on this piece and write symbol 3. Click on this picture and write symbol 4. Okay, so then you need to click on the your symbol, your piece of the puzzle. Click F9, then click this, the code snippets, and go to the actions and drag and drop. Okay, so then go in the another piece and click F9, click drag and drop, and do this for the all of the pieces you have. If you got 100 pieces, do this 100 times. I have got only 4 pieces, so I haven't got a lot of work to do. Okay, when you're done for this for all of the pieces, you can click Ctrl plus Enter and try it. Oh yes, this game worked, and this is good. Okay, whoa, my game worked. Yes, so that's good because the game worked. So you can drag and drop all the pieces. So, if you want maybe a little upgrade your game, you can just do this, okay? And select this, and select the green color, and do this for all around the picture like this, then click this and make this. So yeah, then click Ctrl plus Enter and try it, and it's a little bit harder than before, but it's very easy. So, and here you have your game. So that's all for this video. I hope you like it. Please let me know down in the comments if you can make it, or if you have any questions how it make. So let me know down in the comments and ask me down in the comments. So that's all for this video. I hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment down below. We see you soon. Bye.